זה מקום יפה, ממש נותן את הלב.
This is such a beautiful place. It opens your heart. The Prophet takes care of you and gives you good things.
Thank you.
Remember the song yesterday? Very good. Let's repeat it. Thank you. Today we spoke and we were strengthened on faith. At the end, I had with you a prayer. Together we said thank you. And we also spoke about our good wills and our good desires. The things that we want to achieve from now on. That if you do this, all your sins shall be atoned. Because the Creator can see that from now on you want to be as His will. Everyone yesterday who attended the convention, all his sins were atoned. If you want to sit down, you may sit. That is what you're supposed to do every single day. When you come to do your hourly session of speaking to the Creator. First of all, in this hourly session called Hitbodedut, which is being alone with the Creator, you speak directly to the Creator. That is the greatness and the glory of our Creator. That He allows every single person the right to speak with Him freely. In the eyes of the Creator, all people are important, all people are unique and special. When you come for this hourly session of speaking with the Creator, you speak directly to the Creator. That's the way. Only speaking to the Creator. You need to thank the Creator. Repent for your sins and for the things that you know you need to amend. And pray that we always have the merit
to constantly be connected to the Creator.
כשאדם אומר לבורא את הרצונות שלו הטובים,
when you tell the Creator all your good wills,
בשביל לבורא, הבן אדם הזה נולד עכשיו, הרגע הזה.
For the Creator, that person was reborn then and now at that moment.
כבורא, רוצה לתת לכל בן אדם הזדמנות לעשות כל פעם התחלה חדשה.
The Creator wants to give each and every single person to start anew whenever he wants to. And even if a person is not successful and he fails again, he can again start anew. The Creator knows this. That it takes a person time until he manages to overcome all his negative desires. That is called holding on for the good wills for the future. How much must we say thank you to the Creator for teaching us and allowing us how to speak to Him directly?
Rabbi Nachman Breslev amar, "Itbodedut imala eliyona gdola min hakol."
Rabbi Nachman of Breslev says that itbodedut, speaking directly to the Creator every day for 1 hour, is the highest and most exalted virtue that exists on this world.
Ki itbodedut ze avoda atzmit.
Because itbodedut is personal work on oneself.
Af ahad lo yachol la'azor lecha im ata lo ta'azor la'atzmecha.
No one can help you if you do not help yourself.
Af ahad lo yachol shanot otcha im ata lo tish.
No one can change you if you do not decide to change yourself. No other self-improvement comes even closer to what we do every day with Itbodedut. I'd like to ask you. I'd like everyone here to think for a few minutes that you are the Creator. Just a few minutes. And I am your son, and I come every day and I come to speak with you, the Creator. Every day I say to you, thank you for what I need to thank. Every day I repent for what I have done wrong over the past
year.
Every day I pray that I'll be better in the future.
ואני לוקח כל פעם דבר מסוים ועובד עליו לתקן אותו.
Every day I try to take something specific and try to amend that thing.
כל אחד פה, אם הבן שלו היה עושה ככה, היה מעניש את הבן שלו?
Tell me, each and every one of you, if that's the way your son behaved every single day, would you ever punish your son? I can't hear.
ואתם יש לכם רחמנות קטנה לעומת הרחמנות של הבורא.
And your mercy is minute compared to the mercy of the Creator.
אז כמה הבורא, לכן זה עבודה שלא לעזוב אותה אף יום.
That's why this is something that you must never relinquish any day.
גם גברים, גם נשים.
Men, women.
כולם, כל יום, שעה, לבד עם הבורא.
Every day you must dedicate 1 hour to be alone with the Creator.
אפילו שאני מאמין בצדיק.
Even though I myself believe also in a righteous person.
אני יכול לפגוש אותו כל יום.
Can I meet him every single day?
אני יכול לדבר איתו כל יום.
Can I talk to him every single day?
וכל אחד יכול.
Can anyone can?
אף אחד לא.
No one can.
לכן העבודה זה עם הבורא ישירות.
That's why our self-improvement, what we've got to do here is directly with the Creator.
הצדיק רוצה שאנחנו נעשה תשובה מול הבורא.
The righteous person, the tzaddik, wants us to repent in front of the Creator.
כל יום שעה עם הבורא.
Every day an hour with the Creator. Every day.
כל יום, כל יום. אני שואל אתכם.
I'd like to ask you.
איזה מתנה זה שבן אדם שבורא העולם נותן לבן אדם אפשרות שהוא יכול לעשות תשובה?
What an incredible gift we have that the Creator has given us the ability to repent.
שנבין את זה, אז נחשוב, נשווה בית משפט בעולם הזה.
To understand this better, let's compare what we do to what happens on this realm in a regular court.
נגיד דוגמה, משל.
Let's give an example.
אחד נסע באור אדום.
Someone drove through the red light, the red robot.
תופס אותו שוטר, מביא אותו לבית המשפט.
Police officer arrests him, brings him to court.
הבן אדם עומד בין השופט, אומר לשופט, אני מתוודה לפניך שנסעתי באור אדום.
That person stands in front of the judge and he says to the judge, I confess, I drove through the red light.
אני מתחרט על זה.
I regret what I did. I'd like to repent.
אני מבקש סליחה.
I ask forgiveness.
אני מקבל עצמי יותר לנסוע באור אדום.
From now on, I will never go through the red light again.
השופט יגיד לו, יפה מאוד, אבל תיכנס לבית סוהר 5 שנים.
The judge will say to him, very nice, but you're still going to have to go into jail.
אבל בורא העולם לא ככה.
But the Creator is not that way.
שאדם. לכן אנחנו צריכים להודות לבורא העולם שקירב אותנו לעבודה הזאת של התבודדות.
That's why we need to thank the Creator for bringing us closer to this self-improvement, to this power of Hitbodedut, of speaking to the Creator directly.
כל הספר תהילים, דוד המלך הוא היה מתבודד גדול מאוד.
We need to understand that the whole book of Psalms, King David was the greatest person who did Hitbodedut. All his life was filled with Hitbodedut and praying and speaking to Hashem.
הוא מתבודד הרבה הרבה כל יום.
Every single day, for hours upon hours, he used to do it with the Creator. Not an hour, not 2 hours a day. If he'd write all his prayers, we'd have to have whole libraries filled with the books that he wrote. He gave us a present, a small book with 150 chapters.
150 פרקים של תהילים. אז זה ספר של תפילות שהתפלל דוד המלך.
That is a book of prayers that King David himself used to pray.
וכל העולם מתפללים את התפילות האלה.
And the whole world says these prayers.
אבל תדעו לכם,
but you need to know,
שאפילו שאנחנו לעומת דוד המלך כלום,
that even though we compare to King David or nothing,
הוא היה ענק, ענק גדול מאוד בעניין של ההתבודדות.
He was a giant, a great giant, King David.
אפילו עם כל זאת, הבורא יש לו תענוג מההתבודדות של הכי קטן, יותר מאשר להגיד תהילים.
Even so, the Creator derives more pleasure from an hour of התבודדות of the smallest person on this world than from him saying the whole book of Psalms.
למה?
Why?
כי זה התהילים שלך האישיים.
Because when you do התבודדות, that is your personal Psalms. Those are your personal prayers.
כל תפילה שאתה מתפלל לבורא.
Every prayer that you say to the Creator,
זה נכתב בשמיים.
It's written up there in the heavenly realm.
אחרי 120 שנה,
and after 120 years,
יבוא מספר פיליפ,
when the prophet will come up to the heavenly realm,
יראו לו כמה ספרים הרבה שהוא כתב.
They will show him the abundance of books that he and his students wrote.
וככה כל אחד ואחד.
And that's the way it's going to be with every single one of you.
יראו לו את הספרים של תפילות שהוא כתב.
They will show you the books of prayers that you wrote.
שום מילה לא הולכת לאיבוד.
Not one word gets lost.
בורא העולם עשה בדור שלנו.
In our generation, the Creator has given us
כל הפלאפונים, אינטרנט, פייסבוק,
cell phones, אינטרנט, פייסבוק,
פקסים, אימיילים,
emails.
אתה כותב עכשיו פה הודעה, מגיע לסוף העולם באותה שנייה.
You write something here now and at that instant it already appears at the end of the world.
זה שלמד אותנו שהכל רשום למעלה.
It's to teach us that everything is written up there in the heavenly realm. You say something here, it goes directly up there immediately.
הכל מצולם למעלה.
Everything here, we have a cameraman here.
יש וידאו שעכשיו אנחנו יושבים, יש גם למעלה וידאו כזה.
In the heavenly realm they also have video cameras. We're sitting here, everything is being pictured, everything is being recorded. That's why every single one of us needs to speak an hour with the Creator alone. Because what you speak to the Creator is written up there in the heavenly realm. Smile. A question here was asked, are you allowed to mention in the Itbodedut someone's
name?
The rabbi says that even though we are connected to a tzaddik, to a righteous person, which our tzaddik is Rabbi Nachman of Breslev, we don't mention him when we pray in our Itbodedut. We speak directly to the Creator. Even when we go to Rabbi Nachman's tombstone in Uman, in Ukraine, we don't mention his name when we pray to the Creator. We pray directly to the Creator. That is the faith that we have received from our forefathers until the first human being ever created, Adam. Because Adam too used to do Hitbodedut. Noach also did Hitbodedut. Abraham, Isaac, Jacob, they also did Hitbodedut. Even before Moses, everyone used to do Hitbodedut. They spoke directly to the Creator. That is the true faith. Believing in a righteous person, of course, there's an importance to believing in one, but when one speaks only to the Creator.
Very, very, very good. Why? אני מברך שבורא עולם יהיה בעזרת ממש, ממש ב... פיליפ, בנדה וכל ה... זה שכולם יהיו שלחים טובים להוסיף עוד טוב בעולם, עוד רחמים בעולם וכל הרע ימחק מהעולם, אמן.
That is a beautiful vision. I would like to bless you. I'd like to bless the prophet and all of you here together. Then may you have the power to spread this vision. Spread the word of faith throughout the world and bring all people around the globe united together in the faith of the Creator. I'm so happy.
אני שמח מאוד מאוד.
I am very, very happy.
אני ממש ואדם, אני, מיסטר פיליפ, הוא, יש לו אמת.
Prophet Banda has the virtue of truth.
הוא, איפה שיש אמת הוא מקבל.
Wherever there is truth, he will accept it. That is called a man of truth. When I myself started seeking faith, I said to other people, if you will prove to me that being a soccer player is the right and truthful thing to do, I'll become the best soccer player in the world. I was only seeking for the truth. And here Prophet Banda is the same thing. That's why when he saw the book, the Garden of Emuna, and the rest of the books, he saw that what was written in them was truth, that you need to speak to the Creator. You need to believe in the Creator in a simple way. Be connected to the Creator in a simple, simple, explicit way. Every person is close to the Creator as close can be. Just talk to him and you're with him. He came to Jerusalem, he came to visit me. And then last year he asked me to come and to speak to the congregation. And this year it's become even better. And I was actually quite sorry and quite upset that I only had one lesson with your wonderful congregation. Because I saw that I have such wonderful students like you.
אמרתי, חבל שלא עשו לי עוד שיעור.
I said it's a pity that I don't have any more lectures to give you.
אז בורא עולם ראה את הרצון שלי.
So the Creator saw my will and my desire.
ועשה לי עוד שיעור.
And here, he just now gave me another lecture with you.
זה טוב שאדם אומר הרבה תודה.
It is very good that a person keeps saying and says a lot of thank you.
אבל אדם חייב לעשות גם תשובה.
But a person must also repent.
אם אדם אין לו מה לעשות תשובה, שיגיד רק תודה.
If a person has nothing to repent for, then you can only say thank you.
אין כזה בן אדם.
But there's no such person.
כי כל אחד, כל יום יש לו דברים שהוא צריך לשפר אותם.
Because every single one of us, every day, we have things that we need to improve.
אז לכן אדם צריך לעשות חלק בהודאה.
That's why part of the התבודדות needs to be thanking the Creator.
ורק חשבון נפש.
Another part needs to be repenting, contemplating on what we have done during the day.
אם הוא רוצה לעשות יותר משעה, שיעשה 10 שעות ביום, הלוואי.
And if he wants to do התבודדות for more than an hour, he can do 10 hours a day. I wish he'd do such a long התבודדות.
הלוואי. שעה זה המינימום.
An hour is the minimum amount of time that we need to do התבודדות speaking to the Creator.
אז שעה קודם כל כל יום.
First of all, this has to be a ground rule. Every single day, an hour.
גם אנחנו מחפשים מדי פעם איזה יום, עוד פעם יום שעושים הרבה שעות, שש שעות, עושים. כמו שכתבתי בזדיה, שיש עניין לעשות שש שעות רצוף.
I too, whenever I have the opportunity, I try to do a longer התבודדות. I also wrote in the book in Forest Fields that there is a big point of trying to do here and there 6 straight hours of התבודדות, speaking to the Creator. Something very important, very valuable.
לכן בשעה חייבים כל יום.
But an hour a day is a must.
וכל יום צריכים לעשות תשובה, מה עשיתי מאתמול? לספר לבורא עולם מה עשיתי מאתמול בשעה התבודדות עד היום.
And every single day you have to repent, telling the Creator, what did I do from yesterday's התבודדות till today's התבודדות.
להגיד תודה על כל הדברים הטובים.
Say thank you for all the good things that I've been blessed with.
לבקש סליחה על הדברים שלא היו טובים.
Ask for forgiveness for the things that I need to improve.
ולתקן, לחשוב כל הזמן איך אדם הוא יתקדם בחיים, הוא יתקן את עצמו.
And thinking how to amend those negative things that I want to try and fix, because a person must always progress in life.
איזה מתנה זאת, איזה מתנה, איזה מתנה.
It is such a wonderful gift, the gift of התבודדות.
אנחנו צריכים להגיד הרבה תודה לבורא העולם.
We need to say so much thank you for the Creator for this gift.
ואנחנו מבקש מכולם.
And I'd like to ask you all.
בפרט ממיסטר בנדה.
Especially here from Prophet Banda.
שלהפיץ הרבה את הספרים האלה.
To spread these books as much as you can to everyone.
כי הספרים האלה התקבלו בכל העולם כבר.
Because these books have already been accepted all over the world.
בכל העמים.
All nations.
יש לנו תלמידים שהם לא יהודים מכל העולם.
We have students who are non-Jewish all over the world.
כשהייתי בדרום אמריקה,
when I was in South America,
גם היה שיעור רק לבני אדם שהם לא יהודים.
I had a very big lecture only dedicated for people who were not Jewish.
ועכשיו שגיליתי,
and now that I have discovered,
למדתי בתורה,
that I learned in the Holy Torah,
שהמצווה הראשונה של כל בני העולם,
that the first most initial commandments which every single person is obligated to do,
היא שווה אצל כל בני העולם,
is equal for all people around the world.
זה עכשיו יש לי כזה רצון עצום מאוד,
and that's why now I have this great incredible desire,
ממש הספר בגן האמונה יגיע לכל בני העולם.
I'd like the book The Garden of Emunah to reach every single person on this planet.
עכשיו ישבתי בשבועות האחרונים לכתוב ספר מיוחד.
In the past few weeks I have been sitting and writing a special book.
עם דוגמאות אישיות.
With personal examples.
ודוגמאות של תפילות.
With examples of prayers.
שיתאים לכל בני העולם.
That will be suitable for every single person on this world.
גם ליהודים שהתרחקו.
Whether it is for Jews who unfortunately have become distant from their Creator, and also for people who are not Jewish who have gone away and far from their Creator. Because there's no difference between Jews and non-Jews. Everyone, every person must achieve the level of faith, a complete faith in his Creator. Smile. הרב רוצה עוד שאלה?
Thank you very much. הרב אסדור אמר, ספר תהילים הוא ספר של תפילות גדול מאוד, גבוה מאוד, שמי שרגיל להגיד הרבה תהילים, פותחים לו שערי תשובה.
רבי נחמן אברסלב said that the book of Psalms is such a great book of prayers that anyone who gets used to saying the book of Psalms, they open for him the gates of repentance.
David המלך פעל אצל הבורא שמי שיגיד את הספר תהילים יתקבל התפילה שלו. אפילו יהיה מי שיהיה ואפילו שיאמר את זה, איך שיאמר את זה.
King David asked the Creator, and his prayers were accepted, that anyone who recites the book of Psalms, whether he knows what it means or whether he doesn't know what it means, his prayers should be answered.
אז גם, לכן גם קודם שאמרתי שההתבודדות יותר חשובה בתהילים, לא בגלל שחב שלום אנו יכולים להגיד מה שכתוב בתהילים, אלא בגלל שכשאדם מתבודד, הוא חי את האמונה ממש. כשאדם אומר תהילים, לפעמים הוא חושב משהו אחר.
That's why when I said previously that התבודדות is even greater than saying Psalms, it's not that I meant that we can even comprehend the greatness of the book of Psalms. But the difference is that when you're doing התבודדות, you are living your faith. When you say Psalms, you don't always live the faith. You might just recite it without really, really, really being connected.
כי יש, יש אדם, אז הוא אומר, טוב, 20 דקות זה גם טוב, אז פעם 5 דקות, פעם 10 דקות. נכון, אפילו דקה זה טוב, אפילו חצי דקה זה טוב. נכון.
From my experience, if you won't start with 60 minutes, you will never ever reach doing it Boradut for 60 minutes. The reason is we live in a hectic world. There's so many things disturbing us every single day. So if you start with less, so one day you'll say, I'll do it for 20 minutes. The next day you'll say, I'll do it for 5 minutes. Thank you. The other day you'll say, well, maybe today I'll do it for 10 minutes. You must start with 60 minutes in order to have 60 minutes. True, 1 minute is also important. Even if you say one word, that is important.
אבל אם אדם רוצה להגיע ל 60 דקות, אתה צריך להכריע.
But if you want to do 60 minutes,
פשוט הוא מצא במקום לבד, מסתכל על השעון, ומדבר, שעה עם בורא עולם.
You have to force yourself to pray for 60 minutes with the Creator. You look at your clock, and you decide, I am going to pray now for 60 minutes.
ואם אלוהים מבקש, אגיד לבורא עולם, תן לי, קרב אותי, תן לי אמונה, תן לי אמונה, תחזור על זה הרבה. תן לי אמונה, לא חסר מה לבקש.
There's so many things we need to ask for. You don't also have to be original in that hour. You can repeat what you're saying again and again. Creator, give me faith. Creator, give me faith. Creator, please give me faith.
להודות, יש הרבה מה להודות.
Thank, there are so many things we need to thank the Creator for.
והעיקר להתפעל הרבה שבורא העולם ייתן לנו אמונה.
And the most important thing is we need to pray and pray that the Creator shall give us faith.
אני עד היום, כל יום מתפעל הרבה שבורא העולם ייתן לי אמונה. כל יום.
Till this day, I pray on a daily basis that the Creator should give me faith.
כי אמונה זה דבר שצריכים כל פעם יש שזה יגדל ויתחזק ומש ולקבל עוד כוח אמונה ועוד.
Because faith is something that constantly needs to be strengthened. Something that constantly needs to grow. So one needs to pray for it. Anyone else? If the women also want to ask with pleasure.
אצלנו אין הבדל בין גברים לנשים.
We do not have any difference between men and women.
ככה כולם, גם נשים, יש להם דרגה גדולה, ואדרבה, נשים יש להם אמונה יותר חזקה מגברים.
We hold that women have even a much higher level of faith than men do.
וגם יש להם כוח תפילה יותר מגברים.
They also have a greater power of prayer than men do.
נשים יכולות להגיע לדרגות כבוד, אצלנו אין הבדל, אין הבדל.
We have no difference whatsoever between men and women.
אליהו הנביא זכור לטוב, אליהו הנביא שהוא עלה לשמיים עם הגוף שלו.
The prophet Elijah, who went up to heaven in his own body.
יש לו ספר שהוא כתב.
He has a book that he wrote.
והוא אומר, אני מעיד עלי שמיים וארץ.
And in that book he says, I shall testify, heaven and earth.
בין גוי בין יהודי.
Whether Jew, whether non-Jew.
ומקדים את הגוי לפני היהודי.
And he brings and he says the and he says the non-Jew before the Jew.
בין אישה בין איש.
Whether man, whether woman, whether man. Again, he mentions the woman before the man.
בין עבד בין שפחה.
Whether a slave, male slave, whether a female slave.
הכל לפי המעשה.
Everything is according to your actions.
יכולים לזכות לרוח הקודש.
They can obtain רוח הקודש.
נבואה.
The Holy Spirit. They can obtain prophecy.
ואין מעשה יותר גדול בעולם הזה.
And there is no greater deed on this world
מאשר להפיץ את הספרים, את האמונה.
Than to spread the books, to spread the word of faith.
אתה נותן בן אדם ספר, אתה נותן לו חיים.
When you give someone a book, you give him life.
חיים בעולם הזה, חיים בעולם הבא.
Life in this world, life in the afterlife.
אין שום צדקה יכולה להגיע לסוליה של נעליים של הצדקה שנותנים להפצת הספרים.
No greater charity can even reach the bottom of the shoe of the charity that you do with someone when you give him a book about faith.
צדיקים גדולים שמלווים אותי.
Great tzaddikim that follow that accompany me.
אמרו שהספר גל אמונה לא בן אדם כתב אותו.
They said to me that the book, the Garden of Faith, was not written by a man.
ודאי שזה בן אדם, זה אני כתבתי.
Of course it's a man, I wrote it.
אלא הוא התכוונו להגיד שהיה פה ממש רוח מלמעלה שבורא עולם רוצה שכולם יתקרבו אליו.
What they meant to say, there was a divine intervention from the heavenly realm that helped write that book because the Creator wants everyone to come closer to him.
ובגלל שאני כל החיים שלי רק מתפלל על אמונה.
And because all my life I have prayed for faith.
אמונה, באמונה אני מתפלל.
Faith and faith and faith, that's what I pray for.
אז בהרבה שיכתב דרכי ואני לא מגיע, זה לא שייך לי בכלל.
So the Creator chose me to write this book about faith. And I'd like to tell you this has got nothing to do with me. Nothing to do with me whatsoever. I know that that book was written by the Creator. Every single thing that I wrote, I prayed and prayed and prayed before I wrote it.
ולכן אני מבקש מכולם.
That's why I'd like to ask you all.
וגם אומר לכם הצעה טובה.
Listen, I'm giving you a very good offer.
אין מעשה יותר גדול מאשר להפיץ את הספר.
There is no greater deed than spreading the book, the Garden of Emunah.
אמנם אני כותב עכשיו ספר מיוחד שיותר יקל, אבל בינתיים גם הספר הראשון גם הוא מצוין עד שנכתוב את הספר.
I am writing now a new book that will be suitable for all people around the world, but for the meantime, the original book, the Garden of Emunah, is just as good. Spread it out. Spread the word of faith. Smile.
נכון שיותר קשה לבד, אבל אם הייתי מחוברת לבורא עולם בהתבודדות טובה כל יום,
בורא עולם הוא שמגדל את הילדים, לא אנחנו מגדלים את הילדים.
It is true that it is much more difficult to raise children when you're on your own. But if every single day you will be strong with the התבודדות, you will be connected to the Creator, then it will be the Creator who shall raise your children. Because we do not raise children, the Creator does.
Ba'adaba.
And more so.
Ba'adaba. Ifamim ha'ba'al, shehu lo holech b'derech hanechona, hu rak mafriya.
Sometimes, when the husband does not follow the right path, he only disturbs in raising the children.
Isha sheholech b'derech hanechona.
A woman who follows the right path.
Yechola lechanech et hayeladim be'emunah ve'ledaber im ha'borei.
And she teaches her children how to pray, how to have faith.
למידות טובות, לחינוך לדרך ארץ.
And she educates them how to have good manners and respect for their elders.
להיות טובים.
To be good to other people.
והעיקר זה להתפעל גם על הילדים, צריכים הרבה להתפעל על הילדים.
The main thing is you need to pray a lot for your children. Prayer.
אני מודה לבורא, ברך שמו.
I'd like to thank the Creator.
מודה Mr. Philip.
Thank you very much to Prophet Philip Banda.
הזמין אותי ושימח אותי.
That has invited me to come here and made me very happy.
באמת, נשאלנו רק להגיד תודה.
And really all we've got left to say is thank you Creator.
Thank you Creator.
Yes, please. You are welcome. Come.
If you pray, let out the tree and the flower, everything is clear together.